Hello everyone, I am Himam and today I will be showing you how to use the echo command. So let's start this video. Echo command is used to display a message on the batch file which you have executed. So I am showing what is the echo command. This is the echo command, and then you have to type what you want ahead of this. I'm typing batch file created by Fox. And now let's see its outcome. So this has printed the thing I had typed. So thank you for watching this video.